you worried about Zeus and his boys? Sure, they had their time. You couldn't go anywhere in the Mediterranean without seeing a temple to them. But now, nobody knows them. You know, Mikey, down there, Apollo is a theater in Harlem. Cupid is a patsy for some Valentine card and candy company. And did you see that show on TV about Hercules? Oh, forget about it. The poor guy, he's the laughing stock of the universe. Come on, Mikey, you worry too much.
I don't know, boss. This Zeus is a pretty tough character. I mean, remember, he whacked all the Titans. And what about what he did to that Prometheus? I mean, Prometheus was no sissy. But he crossed Zeus once? Now he's tripe for some bird.
So what do you want me to do? It's my son's birthday. You want me to take care of things this instant? Because some washed-up deity is doing a little talking?
He ain't just talking, boss. Gabby Halos just told me they hit two high-level Aztecs. Quetzalcoatl and his captain was parked near Cygnus. Out comes Poseidon with the Medusa head. Bam! Instant stone.
They popped old Quetz.
Boss, these guys mean business.
They got old Quetz. Why? He just minded his own business. He's no threat.
Not no more, boss.
What's Poseidon doing up there anyway? You know how I feel about that friggin' Briangola? He busted my balls about the whole Noah thing.
Give me the word, boss.
Well, I hate getting involved with the small-time rackets. You think this friggin' Granuda Zeus is a problem?
No tributes, boss, on your son's birthday?
That has been, cocksucker!
Give me the word, boss.
Send him a message first. He likes to play the ponies. Well, play this friggin' pony, Zeus. Pegasus, his head, in his bed.
Done, boss.
Oh, wait. He really didn't send me anything?
Zilch, nothing, nada, boss.
All right, let me think for a minute. You know, the way I see it, these Olympics are good fellas. More or less. Except for that narcissist. Whew, what an ego on that guy. Come on. Anyway, there's a lot of this gang that wouldn't mind seeing old Zeus disappear for good. Wait, hold on, Mikey. Maybe we could do this without getting our hands dirty. You know, we don't want no gang wars around here. Remember how it used to be? No one got along with nobody. The Norse gods had that thing with the Egyptians. Thor, god of thunder, had the beef with Ra, the sun god. Hey, Thor. What about him? Send that hammering son of a bitch to deal with Zeus's puny bolts of static.
Ah, boss. He's gone. And there was nothing we could do.
They whacked him? But he was made!
They sent him to do a job, take care of the Midgard serpent or something, and that was it. Bada bing, bada boom.
When did that happen?
Couple thousand years, give or take a couple of centuries, boss.
Jeez, Michael, remind me to check my messages more often.
Sure, boss.